get the lady to get mad, but I'm gonna get mad.
Precious, don't come with warning. Tell me the rest of the
rules. Look. See, I want to relax and get what I want to do.
You came out of the blues.
What the fuck about here? You know what's happening out here?
Burning myself all morning.
Look at you got this style.
Precious, don't come with warning.
You got it.
Happy birthday, let's go.
But we need this. We need to have a colorful day and all this stress and strain. Too much stress and strain. Too much stress and strain on my brain. Yes. Steph, yes.
Honey came in and she called me red-handed, creeping with a girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the
bathroom
floor. How could I forget that I had given her an issue? All this time, she was standing there, she never took her eyes off. But she caught me on the counter, saw me banging on the sofa. I even had her in the shower. She even caught me on camera. Just saw the marks on my shoulder. Heard the words that I told her. Heard the screams getting louder. She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creeping with a girl next door. We were both back naked, banging on the bathroom floor. I tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why should she be
Can I step with you tonight, y'all?
You came out of the blue.
Ali. Robert. Why don't you bring it for me? That's the paperwork. My golly, my golly. Oh, back in the day, hey. My golly, my golly. I want you to know. They always did that to us. Take the show. Slayer. It's like a man. Hey, and it's hard for them to raise their African American flag. I had a clear one.
Out on the street, anybody?
It wasn't fucking nobody on the African flag. It was standing alone.